Welcome, we are going to see how to fix the issue of an Android app that is not compatible with Bluestack. Now this is the prompt you see for an incompatible Android app on Bluestack. We are going to see how to fix this prompt. Head over to the right hand of your screen and click Multiple Instance Manager. That's it, click it. So, head over to this prompt, and click Instance. Then, click Fresh Instance. From the drop-down menu, select Pi 64-bit. And click Next. So from these columns, from the drop-down menu, select High 4 cores. From the second column, select High 8 gig. Leave the other columns the way it is. Leave the performance mode the way it is, which is the default mode of low memory. Then click Download. As you can see, there is Nougat 32-bit. The Pi 64 is the new installation we are working on. The download typically takes a few minutes. When the download is complete, we would activate the new Pi 64-bit installation. Please, subscribe. Now, the download is complete. We are going to see how to activate the new Bluestack app player. The two Android versions are installed, you have to stop the 32-bit, and start the 64-bit. Click the Stop button, and ensure the newly installed 64-bit is active. That's what we are going to do. Click Same. Multiple Instance Manager. Then, click Start for the Pi 64-bit. It's now active. After it becomes active, all your games and apps that were previously not compatible would start working.